गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द प्रोटीन एनर्जी माल न्यूट्रिशन। इन दिस माल न्यूट्रिशन अकॉर्डिंग टू WHO डिफाइन्स माल न्यूट्रिशन एज अ सेलुलर इम्बैलेंस बिटवीन द सप्लाई ऑफ न्यूट्रिएंट्स एंड एनर्जी एंड द बॉडीज डिमांड फॉर देम टू एंश्योर ग्रोथ मेंटेनेंस एंड स्पेसिफिक फंक्शनिंग। ओके, मेनली फॉर अवर ऑर्गन्स प्रॉपरली फंक्शनिंग वी नीड मीन्स कंपल्सरी वी हैव टू प्रोवाइड दिस सम गुड न्यूट्रिशनल डाइट टू दी अवर टिश्यूज एंड दी सेल्स। Then only our organ functioning is running properly, and okay, you have to maintain the proper diet to our maintain the growth and development of the body also. Okay, but here in this condition, malnutrition, the child unable to provide the or unable to supply the essential nutrients to the body for the useful of growth and development and maintaining of the proper functioning of the organs. He cannot supply this type of essential nutrients, for example, vitamins and the minerals. It leads to protein energy mal nutrition. This protein energy mal nutrition two types, marasmus and kwashiorkor, and marasmic kwashiorkor also under the protein energy mal nutrition. Marasmus, it is a calorie insufficiency, and kwashiorkor, it is a protein and calorie insufficiency. And protein energy mal nutrition is also called as first national nutritional disorder. Under this marasmus and kwashiorkor we have to read. And coming to the etiological factors, social and economical factors, biological factors, environmental factors, and age of the host factors, we have to read under this. And coming to here, lack of breastfeeding and giving diluted formula for the children is also reason, and improper complementary feeding, overcrowding in the family area, joint family also they cannot provide the good nutritional supply to the child, ignorance, family illiteracy, lack of awareness, lack of education about the breastfeeding techniques and advantages of breastfeeding and weaning diet, and poverty, poor family, and infections of the child, and any type of family disharmony, lack of support from the family members also one of the reason for this. And next one is the prevention, clinical manifestations. Here it is types is mainly five types: kwashiorkor, marasmic kwashiorkor, and marasmus, and nutritional dwarfism and underweight children. So this is the five classification under the protein energy malnutrition. And coming to here, kwashiorkor. Kwashiorkor is a protein and calorie deficiency in the. It is also one type of protein energy malnutrition. This is the symptoms of the kwashiorkor child here. See in this picture also. Changes in the skin pigmentation and decreased muscle mass, diarrhea, failure to gain weight and growth failure will be there, fatigue, hair changes, especially color of the hair also going to change and texture of the hair also going to change. The baby is irritable and excessive crying will be there, drowsy, lethargic, and abdominal distension also is there, and large belly will be there compared to the body. The abdominal cavity is distension is there, and loss of muscle mass and rashes is present over all the skin. It is called as dermatitis, and shock in the later stages also, and edema is present, and hepatomegaly, enlargement of the heart, and splenomegaly also is there in the kwashiorkor baby. And coming to the marasmus baby, so this is also calorie deficiency, and it is also under the protein energy malnutrition. See this picture here. In this picture, the child is having severe growth retardation and severe muscle wasting also is there. No fat, no subcutaneous fat is there, and this rib bones also prominent. Can you able to count how many rib bones also is there, and loss of subcutaneous fat leads to wrinkling of the skin. The child is looking like a old man look. Somewhat restlessness and irritability also is there, and sometimes he is having hungry and sometimes anorexia. Diarrhea also is there, and here edema is not there, abdominal distension also is not there, hepatomegaly also absent, and splenomegaly also absent, but severe dehydration of the child will be there. And this is also small difference between the kwashiorkor and marasmus baby here. So here is subcutaneous fat is not wasting that much, but here in this severe wasting of the muscles will be there, the bones only going to be prominent here. And marasmus kwashiorkor, the baby is having both characteristics, marasmus characteristics also having, and kwashiorkor symptoms also the baby is having. That is called as marasmic kwashiorkor. And some children, they are having underweight child. According to age, they are not maintaining their weight. That is called as underweight child. And coming to the treatment for this protein energy malnutrition, you have to identify as early as possible this type of children's, okay, and immediately shift to the nearest hospital for the further treatment. Why? Because maybe it is to hypothermia, hypoglycemia and infections and vitamin deficiency and severe dehydration and anemia. That's why immediate treatment the child need, and dietary management also. You have to give health education to the mother about the proper breastfeeding techniques and what are the advantages of the breastfeeding and what is the weaning. Also you have to explain them. And rehabilitation, they have to go for follow-up checkup for this, and okay, they have to maintain the growth chart for the children's also, either they are growing according to age or not. And coming to the preventive measures or prevention, the mother has to provide proper breastfeeding for the child as soon as possible after immediate birth. If the mother is having a normal vaginal delivery, after 30 minutes she has to start the breastfeeding to the child. Maybe she is having cesarean section, she has to wait up to 3 to 4 hours, then she has to start the breastfeeding. And up to 6 months, okay, other than food, we are providing only breastfeeding. Okay, after that, we are providing the weaning diet. Up to 2 years, the child has to take breastfeeding along with the weaning diet. Okay, so that diet also, you have to select the low cost diet. No need to keep that much money also. It should not be expensive. What are the food items is available in the home, you have to maintain with that only. Okay, it is also having so many type of nutritional diet. And nutritional education about the family members, especially for the mother, okay, and caretaker, okay, they have to start the breastfeeding and controlling of the infections and all. For this immunization, they have to start for the baby. And family planning also, the young couples, they have to maintain, okay, and birth spacing also important. They have to plan for the next pregnancy 2 to 3 years after that. Okay, and for food fortification also they have to maintain, and early diagnosis and treatment of the particular problem they have to start. Okay, this is about the protein energy malnutrition. I hope you all are understand. Thank you.